Welcome back to a course of the new exciting stock picking trading approach. Today, we'll focus on what stock picking is, how we test it, and which data we'll use for strategy building, because that is essential more than anything else. So, what exactly is stock picking? Well, as you might guess from the name, it's all about identifying the best performing stocks out of a large pool. So you can, for example, pick the best performing ones from 3,000 stocks of Russell 3000 index. You've probably heard about trading the whole index like the S&P 500 or the Russell 3000, right? The thing is, when you buy an index, you are getting a mix of stocks where some are rock stars, but others are underperforming. And guess what? That drag from the underperformers can seriously hurt your overall returns. Now, let's take a quick look at how traditional algo trading compares to stock picking in AlgoCloud. Here are three major differences that will blow your mind. In usual algo trading, the robot watches 1 to 2 markets for opening trade. But with stock picking, it can be, for example, 3,000. The number of trades the robots hold at a time is also very different. One for standard algo trading, you know, but for stock picking, for instance, 20. The third difference is related to live trading. For classic algo, you need a platform running on your VPS. In the case of AlgoCloud, everything runs smoothly on the cloud trading platform. Stock picking strategies use daily data. You can open or close trades 3 times a day, before the bar open, at the bar open, and before the bar closes. That gives you plenty of opportunities to fine-tune your strategies and adapt to market movements. For sure, the whole thing is much more complex, and for those of you who would like to know more details, we prepared AlgoCloud Learning Academy, available for free at algocloud.com under the tab Education. All the learning materials are in a video guide format, so you can easily just follow it and learn along the way. Before we move to the data topic, it is necessary to download Strategy Quant, where you will build your stock picking strategies. To download the software, use the link below this video or in your email, where you will find your license number as well. The installation is very simple. All you have to do is download the zip archive, extract containing folders, and run the software. However, you can bump into a warning from a Windows firewall. But don't worry, allow the software to run. Strategy Quant exists for more than 13 years and everything is 100% safe. Now, get the license number we sent you via email. Insert the number into the field, check the terms and conditions, and verify the license. Please note that the first run may take a while. At this very moment, the most important part for us is in Data Manager under the tab Stock Groups. Data quality is the most essential thing you need to build superior quality strategies. As I mentioned at the beginning, stock picking strategies pick the best stocks out of an index, also called a basket. In this list, you can see several indexes: Dow Jones, Nasdaq, Russell 1, 2, and 3000, S&P 100, 500, and so on. You also know that each index contains individual stocks, like before mentioned S&P 500, which contains stocks of the 500 leading companies listed on stock exchanges in the United States. On the exchange, each company has its own symbol. For example, Apple has the symbol AAPL, representing Apple stock. So each stock group you see here contains the corresponding number of symbols. Now, the important step is to fully download and update the data. For our purposes, it's going to be Dow Jones, Nasdaq 100, S&P 100, and S&P 500. Mardi's indexes and click on the Update Data in Group button. Now just wait until data are ready to use, which you can find out in this column. In the meantime, you can start exploring StrategyQuant, and I'm looking forward to you joining me in the next lesson, where you will see the strategy building process in action.